I'm Tom Phillips, guitar instructor here at Skips Music. Today I'm playing a Ramirez classical guitar made in Madrid, Spain. This is dated 1997. And it's in good condition. It just has a little smoke finish on the top. The lacquer's not affected. There's no cracks, but it just has a smoky image. I don't know if you can see that on the top, but the rest of it's fine. And then there's a small plastic pick guard that's been put on here to protect from, finger tapping. I thought I'd play a few tunes so you can get an idea of what the tonal qualities of the guitar are.